So my unique look at financial planning is, one, you got to enjoy today. You know, life is short, time with family, time with friends, experiences, make an impact today. Like, those are all things that you're not going to get that time back. Having a financial plan doesn't mean take every disposable penny that you have and save it for some point in the future. It's getting an understanding of what do you need to be able to save for the future to enjoy life while still enjoying life in the moment.